I think the most important issues for the next King County executive will be protecting habitat and combating climate change.